furnace tending and debricking vehicles, used for storing molten metal in the furnace, adding catalyst, chiseling and debricking works. The equipment is designed to work inside the furnace at temperature of 1100 degrees centigrade.